Towns leaves it short. Here we go. You're all clear, kid. George! Oh! Who knew he was Dutch? Goes for the windmill.
That's when the game got away from them right here. They were careless with the ball.
Third quarter. It was a 32-19 goal.
It's KZ guarding Paul George. George, step back. Oh, my. Paul George, back door.
George.
None of that's going to matter, though, if they can't get stops on this end.
That's a tough shot, Paul George.
Keegan shot. She tweeted out today, happy Keegan Murray Day.
Oh, my God. Paul George, stop. Down five. Keegan guarding George. George spinning. Layup.
George just trying to get that ball.
Here is George. Is he? If people wondered, did he still have it? Well, the answer is yes. I'll give you some numbers a little bit later. Paul George. Two to play in the first quarter.
Right back to Paul George. Right back.
I remember this. Up.
George down the lane. Look out.
Five shots all year. They're all three. As the Rockets turn it over, George slows the roll with 3:44 to play. Fires a three in transition. It's George picked up by Porter Jr. Rises for three in the top.
George. Clock is running down. They cleared out the corner. Aaron Gordon again is using his body to initiate the contact to Paul
George.
George off the pick into the lane. The Euro step and
Richardson. Paul George has picked his pocket.
That's offensive foul.
No call. And then he scores. But Clippers have been averaging 16.8. Paul George gives a
wall. Put it right on time and on target.
George twisting and turning, fading and firing.
Back knowing that the defense, what the Clips wasn't set, able to drop it into a running for easy two.
George, strong drive, back to the basket, lays it. Played on three teams the last three seasons. George, a step back, foul circle jumper, it is good.
Paul George.
George accelerates down the lane, off the window, hot damn! The Clippers take the lead! That's four by the Lakers. Here's Paul George, 6 points so far. Take it eight.
And Wall, if I'm Wall, I'm turning the corner. Get into the paint.
George on the cut. Adjustments. And Dallas throws it away. Tim Hardaway thought it was a kick ball. Paul George centers the break, takes it off. Don't leave Batum.
Please don't.
Drive by Paul George. In on Powell, and he scores
for the Pistons. Bay.
Let me get it off. George, interception. He's got Bay to beat. To the house.
Remember, I said that.
Lob to George out of the timeout. Oh! Wall into the paint. Surveys the scene. Back to George. Catch and shoot three. Oh! Paul George could throw it. Morris. Back to Jackson. George the catch and shoot three. A roof scraper.
Hornets now 10. Paul George's step back three. Oh,
Reggie Jackson, another veteran. This is a veteran late ball club. And now, a 1-point lead. Here come the Clippers.
George muscling in on Highsmith and the foul.
Have the ball.
George driving past them. Paul George.
George. High ball screen for PG.
Yeah.
George. Tough shot take. George gets a screen from Zoo. It's a good one. It frees George for the three. Players in the league on and off the floor. George back in the game, making an imprint to the rim. Oh, and gets time.
Just joining us, Kawhi Leonard on the bench with two quick fouls. George launching Butter to 11 again. And Batum with the steal to George. Oh, what a Euro.
Need to rub it into you a little bit, but the pretzels there in Philadelphia are awesome. Absolutely next level. George, bump going up.
By allowing John Wall to dictate what he wanted to do, not another turnover by the Hornets.
Leather larceny, lob to Kawhi!
On the floor once, and then be able to make a play off the dribble at his side.
George gets Oubre Jr. in his back pocket, leaps and leaps.
No. George with a rebound, deep bounce, Norman Powell with a dunk.
Heck of a pass. Heck of a pass.
Thunder dunk, too. Awesome. Pistons trim the lead to 10. Paul George, topside gun, goes. Pass too hot for Zubac. Pistons bring it the other way, but here's a steal by George. And a jam.
Give it
away.
Come around, but
Ingram guarding better. There's
they got enough talent, they can win a series.
George goes inside and pounds it down. Benedict Mathurin, 7 and then
get a chance to be under some pressure situations. The ball, I thought he made a good switch and lost it.
And had a fairly easy schedule against teams that are struggling. That's not going to be the case. Deflection, interception, make us proud. Oh, ho! Bring a shoot for George for the lead.
AI's got to get out of the way.
Paul George. Rebounded by George, forcing the action all the way.
My ankle is so stiff. I just couldn't imagine going out there, but he warmed it up and he got out there and he played.
Cliff, it's incredible what he's doing at age 38. How about that step through by Paul? Here's Batum now. And George with the five. George, got to get one up here. Beverly all over him. Oh!
And the Knicks and Nets. For the Clippers, George lets it.
When he was coaching with the Kentucky Spurs, we see PG stick the arm in, the steal, and the emphasis.
Who knew he was Dutch? The windmill.
Shooting 63%. George once again spins away from his defender. Back to Zoo. Look out below. When he is in it, we talked about it when we were in San Antonio on Friday, as George glides to the rim and lays it in.
Murray coughs it up. Paul George with a third.
Gives it back. Paul George with Murray on him. Paul goes to the corner, fakes and fires. Got to hit.
Back to that shoulder injury last year.
Wow, contested three. Now George takes the three over Nosumu and fight
with these two teams. Norman Powell for the Clippers and Bobby Portis for the Bucks. George again. Leonard. Five to shoot. Here's Paul George. Three-pointer is good.
Clippers lead by four. Here's George from three.
The shooting is short.
Zubac behind the back to George. It's good.
12 to shoot. George lines it up.
Bottom.
Leonard back in on O'Neal. Kick it out. George, hot hand. Yes, sir. Chance to go back in front. 3 minutes to play in the third. George, the cross on Smith, takes it in. Corkscrews for two. 83-82 LA.
Well, George trying to get going. Steps back.
Lead over the Clippers. This is George. Gets to the elbow. That mid-range.
Tonight, if you wonder, 25 is the franchise high. George, Calvin on a foul!
Overcooked it. Plumlee on the floor for it. Keeps it alive. Here's George slithering. Finishing. Puts the...
Westbrook up ahead. George running the floor. Two-handed jam. Three-time defensive player of the year. Here's George for three. Look at Paul George.
Paul George on the low. George, corner three. Big on it. Davion on the floor for defensive purposes. Here's Paul George getting to the strong hand.
They have not said it's a suspension either.
Right.
They count the basket. Yes, George.
Kevin Bain. Here comes George. Pull up, jump shot.
Got it.
Probably good. He's had perplexing seasons as George gets inside. Oh, and a move from Paul. Similar build. I'm not Doc, though. He couldn't shoot the basketball, so it's a welcome sight to see guys step in rhythm with confidence.
George!
Clippers find three. George taking over here in the second quarter. I cannot emphasize this enough, how important these next 8.5 minutes are for the Clippers. George for three.
Curry chasing the basketball, two on it, able to turn the corner.
Jump. There's Mann driving. Paul George, potential dagger.
And in a related note, into a dome on time to open. George will go right at him. Twisting, turning, fading, firing. Morris sets the screen. George trying to operate. Steps into a three. It's gone.
Terrence Mann on the deck. And Nick Batum in the corner.
George, by George, turns for to shoot. Crossing over on Simon. Steps back. Launches a triple.
George from the wing to the lane. To the run. Counted on a foul.
George trying to show off the handles. Can't get around Giddy. Gets to the free throw line and knock him out. 4:25 to play.
George. Oh, my goodness. A swiveling Skywalker. George with the flush.
I don't
Cardinals. Last time I've seen that, Brian, during the course of a one-point game.